ahead and let that play a little bit. You know, that little smooth song just hit me this morning. Hey, everybody. This is Willa with Vena Phleb, Grand Rising. How are y'all on this beautiful, faithful Friday? I know it's been a couple days since I've been live. I apologize. I told y'all I be like super busy and I be trying to make sure I get on sometimes, especially when I go in the morning to see my patients. As you see, it's early day. It's Friday. But guess what? That don't mean I'm no entrepreneur, right? Because we do it 7 days a week, right? Hey, everybody. Just want to send out blessings to everybody. I pray everyone is well. Your families are well. You are well. I pray that your businesses are blessed. Come on. Bless these businesses, God. Especially these ones who are starting out and they new, because it gets really, really hard. I remember being that way, y'all. When I tell y'all, this is Faithful Friday, right? So we're gonna get into some faithfulness here. Man, going out and starting a business, that takes faith, right? You gotta believe in the products you sell, the services you provide, and that those clients and customers is coming to you. You gotta keep that faith. What is faith? It is basically believing in something that you do not see with your naked eye. You believe in it in your heart, in your spirit, in your soul. That's what faith is, right? So we, my little butterfly always catch my ear. I gotta excuse me. Sometimes I'm short, right? And I'm just so shocked. We just got such a record. I'm shocked that, you know, my truck seat doesn't go down a little bit lower because I keep hitting my hair on my butterfly. But yeah, have amazing, crazy, like they say, mustard seed faith. When you are going out and venturing to your own entrepreneur, do not think for one moment things don't go your way. Oh, this ain't for me. Let me quit. No, don't quit, because it's going to be hard. If it was easy, like they say, everybody would be doing it, because stuff that's easy, everybody do. So don't give up on yourself. Don't give up on your dreams. Don't give up on your goals. Again, I'm going to say this again. It's Faithful Friday. We are having faith in things that cannot be seen with the naked eye. I had to break that down real, because I'm going to have to tell y'all, when I started Vena Phleb, I was scared as all get out, you know, because I'm like, oh my gosh, you know, I've launched and I don't have any patients. I'm still kind of stuck. You know, no matter where you are starting your business, you're going to get stuck. There are sometimes you're going to be like, oh crap, I don't know. Because everybody does it. Everybody gets stuck at one point in time. But the trick to that is getting unstuck. Don't stay in that stuck place. Because we stay in that stuck place, you won't see the growth. You won't see the outcome. You won't see the greatness that comes with that. You know, and then when you work very hard to promote yourself, market yourself, working on your business plan, working on your marketing plan, you know, getting your clients, continue networking. Networking is a big thing. You know, I know it's because I know it may be shocking, but I used to be super shy, and I never really wanted to, you know, speak up and talk to people, so because I was kind of, you know, like, what if they say no? You know, I always had that in the back of my mind, and it's like your mind will play tricks on you all the time. You know, what if they say no? Don't ask that, because then you're gonna be like, oh, well, you gotta wait on them to give you this way. No, don't get stuck in that. Don't get stuck in the what ifs. Just do it. You never know what you can accomplish. You never know what you can do if you don't just go out and do it. You gotta go out and do it. You gotta, like I said, you gotta have faith. Again, Faithful Friday. You gotta have faith in what you're promoting, what you are selling, what you are